back. Let's work on this. This is almost done. It only just needs a little black touch up here. Maybe a little bit of yellow up there, I'm not sure. Might just leave it the way it is. And I might add a little bit. And then the name. And there's a new way to do names. That's been changed. So let's get on it. As you all know, I went to Ulm on Monday. Yesterday was something of a rest and recovery day, and do odd admin stuff, and yeah. So anyways, let's see what I got here. I got this interesting brush here. I think I like this one. Now, can you see that here? Maybe if I put it down here. It's got a big reservoir in the back and a pointy end. Which is rather cool. I think this will be really good for liner type stuff. So yeah, that was yesterday. This is sort of an admin day. I took care of a bunch of things around the house I need to take care of. Today I'm back. And so, yeah, Ulm was okay. The weather wasn't great. The photograph making part of the trip was only fair. Mainly because it wasn't very sunny. I did get some inspiration. I was looking at these fac work houses. I've got an idea now to change that series a little bit and do, instead of just doing one fac work house, start doing some city scenes. Several back work houses in the painting. I think we'll be working on that shortly. We need to do some drawings, figure out how it's going to work, etc. And that's a little bit of a problem, but not for long. You can just remove what you don't want with watercolor, much like you can with oils. Just yep, it's gone. If you get it while it's still wet. And this needs to come out just a wee bit more. It'll look rounder. Yep, that looks better. Alright, I gotta decide what to do about that up there. I think it's time to change all the water here. Ooh, I like these new brushes. I got some new brushes. I got something else. Let me show you. do this hipster cool thing by using an old-fashioned ink pen to put names and stuff on here and write stuff. Instead, I bought these highly sophisticated new Pitt Artist Pen fine liners from Faber-Castell, which contain a type of permanent ink. Basically, it's like, what is it? Indian ink. And instead of trying to do it the old-fashioned way, which was the hard way, I'm going to do it this way. Oh, yeah. What is today? Today is December 29th. Yeah, this is a much easier way to do this. Although my trick that I told you about using this egg tempera is not working as well as I expected it to. It does not want to seem to work the way it's supposed to. I don't know what's up with that. I figured it out. It's supposed to dry hard as a rock, and then you can just paint over it. However, that works pretty good. That's how we're going to start doing this from now on. We're going to use those pens, and we're going to do it the easy way. And we're not going to go do it the hard way any longer. And what do I have here? I've got a 2. Let's try that. Oh, wait a minute. We didn't want that color. We wanted this color. I'm using a 2 here. That's brand new, so it'll have a really fine point. It may be too big. It is too big. Okay. Easy enough to fix. Clean that brush. Never let your brushes harden up. Dig through here. And I got a little tiny super fine liner. Let's see how this works. These aren't riggers, these are liners. Yep. Perfect, I think. That's one thing. I gotta replace my brushes every pretty often. That's just how it works. So, now we can take this off. Some of the painting finished. You might need a little touch of something yellow-wise after we let it dry a little bit. Maybe. Maybe not. And this was on Hanamu, the 300-pound paper. And... this is the painting. Mais oui, monsieur. Yeah, I like that. That one's pretty nice. Okay, so, taking through that tape away, we let this thing dry up. I'm gonna put a little more yellow on that. And we move on to whatever the next project is. Let us see. What is the next project? Well, we got one, two, three. I got four things sitting here that need work. We're gonna start with this one. I think this will be where we start. Dear man, there's actually a lot of work here that needs to be done. I got a lot of things to do. There is no question. Let's see if we can find our favorite physicist. Yes, we were right where we left off. We're gonna do next here. One thing we can try. I've got a 1 millimeter and a 1.5 millimeter. I think I've found a new way to do this. I think the old way is out. For sure. This is way easier, it's way quicker, and I'm too old to be a purist. I was never a purist. I am not a purist. I'm a guy who likes creating stuff. Purity is for somebody else. I don't even really get that concept. How can you create something and be a purist? Oh, but I stick to the traditional methods, yes. Okay, well, gooey gooey gumdrops for Yuzi. That's great. I'm glad you did that. is, we're going to work with it. Some interesting news today I saw. The number of people who are dying in Germany year over year has risen precipitously, massively, more than coronavirus over the last year. But nobody's exactly sure why, and nobody's exactly sure what's causing all these additional people to die. Maybe it's aliens. I don't think so, but it could be. I like that. That's cool. I like what that did. The interesting news. You have to wonder if the stress, maybe it's just stress from the whole situation, which it may very well be. Suicide rates are up worldwide, also here in Germany. This headphone stuff work. Go to Bluetooth. Hit Bluetooth. Connect. Connection not happening. Close that. I bought these headphones. They were expensive headphones, and they're not working the way that they should, and it's really deeply annoying. And are we getting any output here? I am not hearing the feed. I don't know. Well, yes, that's connected. It is connected. Sound settings. We have 100% high fidelity playback headset. Test sound. There's no test sound. Applications, settings, sounds, input, digital input, PDF longest stream cam. Microphone, CM108 audio controller. Hello? Test? No. Test? Hello, test 234. We are now getting something here. This is interesting. Okay. Save. Yes, save it. We should have some sound here. I don't know. Do we have sound or not? Weird. Figure here a little. Okay. Now the focus not working? Next question. Hello. Destroyed that camera, okay. Best thing to do is to just go ahead and remove it. It's gone. Add a new video capture device. And that would be the Logitech Stream Cam. Okay, well, where is it? Hello? Where's my Logitech Stream Cam? I don't see anything. I'll tell you what, we're gonna stop down. Are we? No, let's wait a minute. Let's see what we can do here. That's two. That's one. It's really weird. It's like sometimes these things don't detect right. There we have it. We need to make it bigger. And we need to do something about the terrible lighting. This should probably be turned off. We're having a problem there. And let me see. Sometimes that helps. The light. I don't quite get that. Why have we lost the lighting so badly? That is weird. What is going on here? There, that's better. Now, let's see if we can get some focus going. That's better than it was. And I don't know what's going on. It is weird. Some days this camera seems to work really well, and then some days it all seems to change for absolutely no apparent reason. If you're out there and you have a high grasp of how this stuff works, an open broadcast system, well, contact me. Let me know. Now that's really interesting. How we changed the zoom factor so badly? it's not doing anything. Focus is pretty much okay. But the size of the picture is insane. I don't understand why the zoom went crazy. That I don't get. I know it's not supposed to be like that. There. Hit the screen. That's what I want. And then I want some focus. How do I get focus? See, I click on a button and weird stuff happens. That's pretty good. It's not perfect, but it's pretty good. I would sure like to know why the lighting is so weird. I don't know, can I turn on the backlight here? Or we get that, we get that strange flicker right now for some reason. That makes no sense. I'm working on the picture here. Hopefully we get this set and then we can just lock it. Let's try, what else do we have here? Maybe if we just pull this just a little bit this way. Ooh. Can we get it? Can we get the white temperature a little different? Let's see if this changes anything. Ah. It wants to keep going to 60 on the power frequency. That is the problem. That's not sharp. That's very sharp. I think we're gonna go for sharp. that's pretty good. So here we are. We're back here working on this after a battle with the cameras. What I need before the battle of the cameras started is this. No, that's Prussian blue. I thought indigo. Here we go. Familiar indigo. This is what I need. A little bit of indigo. Yeah, so there's this weird thing that people aren't living the way that they're supposed to. They're just apparently dying for no reason here. I don't know what that's all about. Although my guess is probably stress. If you really look into it, you'll probably find out it's stress. This is dependable. Jackson's number 2 Kolonsky. This is one of my standard go-to brushes. So yeah, that's the strangest thing I've seen in the news lately. I wonder if it's happening in other countries or just here. Works better when I take my glasses off these days. Yep, that was the most interesting piece of news. In other news, the weather is better. It's warming up outside for a few days. After which it will get cold again, of course, when I need to think about lunch at some point. Now I don't have any great ideas. Oh, I have a salad for lunch, that's right. I believe our favorite physicist was off doing some drawing today. Take one of the little tiny brushes that I have. You could take that and get some of this really intense pigment. It is intense. Drift it that way. That worked good. Yeah, really, it's pretty quiet news-wise. Interesting, our numbers here, our number of infections per 100,000 is still dropping. In spite of the fact that everybody here in government is in a massive state of panic, and maybe for good reason, right now the numbers are still dropping. That just may be a temporary thing. Part of that might be due to the change in the weather. It suddenly got warm out. In Czechia are twice as high as here. Not good. Okay, that looks good. That's what I wanted. sound output from the broadcasting equipment, which I find weird. I think you should be able to hear yourself. Well, this is going on, but maybe not. Other than that, there's not very much news that's really fit to print. I was talking about great art stores in Holland. If you're in Groningen, go visit Flockstra. Flockstra's really good. Alright. Some time to let this stuff dry up here. Of that because the name is on my brush. It's most likely a Da Vinci brush, but it says Flockstra. It's like those in-house brand watercolor papers that you buy that are usually made by a major brand but just have a different name on them. I think what other interesting news there is. That's really the only thing I've seen. The James Webb Telescope is on its way. To the L2 point. Good. How are we doing? It's been 45 minutes. I need to let all of that dry. I'm going to smear something. We're going to go eat some salad and I'll be back.